by Wall, picked off by Paul George, and the windmill.
At this point, you're going to take a look at. He's able to slip in there, times it perfectly, gets a little razzle-dazzle on the dunk.